just rust and just paint.
Yeah.
So that's some fucking tow mirrors on it.
So what else?
Tires. Fucking tail lights are fucking mint.
They are. I mean, they're almost brand new.
Damn. Tires pretty good. Dash is actually not cracked. New interior.
It's not even that bad.
For $300.
Dude, that's a good deal.
That's a steal.
As long as it works, I'm okay with that. Okay, guys, so I'm right here with... So I'm right here with...
You forgot me.
I'm here with Tyler, so we are looking at this truck. What year is it? I don't even know.
I think, 02?
Not 02. 2000?
I mean,
he only told me it is like a second gen.
That's a gas.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be straight honest. Just rust, paint, interior, and just get a new door from a junkyard.
And it needs like paint.
It ain't that hard.
Yeah.
Take this liner out. Put a new one up, put a black one.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, what you do you think on this? I wanna see this fucking better.
We have to see the engine, how it looks. Damn.
5.9. Oh, that's a big smitter. That's bigger than his ass.
Really?
This is 4.7.
This is a BA?
Yeah.
Damn. Is that four wheel drive?
Yeah.
It is?
There's the lever.
Dude, for like $300. Holy cow.
What do you think on it?
Dude, I freaking like it.
I mean, 5.9 motor. Just everything needs to be done. It ain't that hard. Just paint wise. Everything works. Just paint. Paint, rust. You know what I mean? Plus the seats up.
Oh, yeah. Dude.
What do you think?
That's a good deal.
You gonna do it? Yeah. Watch here, this thing fire up. I bet you that exhaust is rusty.
Really?
Best thing for the fifth wheel.
Holy cow.
I mean, putting your taillights and all that. Look, you got LED pods.
Holy cow. Damn. Dude.
Told you it runs. Gonna put fuel in it.
Someone stole it.
Huh?
Someone stole the fuel.
Nah, there's not much fuel in it.
Yeah.
Like, you can straighten that out.
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah. Bench sides are cheap. Everything to fix the rust, and we can fix it at my shop.
Just can't get fucking over my door and bend right now.
Oh, yeah. I don't even know. That's fucking Dodge power here, guys. This thing sat for fucking 6 months. Battery flying right up.
I like it. I'm not gonna lie. I really like it.
This slaps some old tow mirrors on
it. Dude.
Power seats.
I know. I saw that.
There's your drag slicks. Burnout tires right here. There's your burnout tires. Where's that?
Yeah, those are all for me.
Is that normal?
Yeah.
Can we take it for a spin?
Oh, you can drive it around. I don't know how much gas is in it. Oh, no, there's a flat tire.
Shit.
It's about on empty. Put it in gear one, see if it'll go forward. Drive forward a little bit.
Yeah.
All right.
Hold on, nigga, you turned it too far.
Did I?
Yeah. I gotta learn how to drive an old V8 now.
This is funny.
Do it.
For like $300.
I would.
Are you gonna buy it right now?
Right now.
I have the money.
Oh, you got the money.
I got the money.
Oh, you got the money, honey.
Yeah. Just inspect
and
it?
No.
I have 2018.
You'll have to get it inspected, but it's a project. You know what I mean? Like,
his boy will inspect it.
Yeah, I know somebody will inspect it.
His guys is right now, he'll inspect.
What do you guys think about it for like $300? You say $250.
I don't know, I just asked her. She's...
So if he says...
Hey, turn the lights off, Leahy.
$1,500.
I mean, for like $300, it's a good deal. What are you doing? How many miles does he have?
It's on there. Tyler, how many miles?
190. That's a low-ass mile. Jack, what year?
Look on the door.
96?
Yeah, 96.
Almost 200.
Yeah, but it's a 96.
Dude, it's a Dodge. It'll last forever.
It's 24 years old.
Damn.
Yeah.
sir?
How many girls can you fit in here?
How many bitches? Two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So how I'm gonna take this truck to my house?
I drive it.
You don't give a shit.
Yeah, I'll fuck up.
10 days to get it. Well, legally, they can't fuck with you within 10 days of buying something. After 10 days, they can.
Start giving you tickets.
I know where there's, hey Julian, there's a junkyard fucking 3 minutes up the road that has parts.
For this?
Yeah.
Damn. Huh. We had to do all the paperwork today, right?
Yeah, we could get to the notary in Mannheim.
I'm just saying.
How much I'm gonna be paying for that?
Not much.
Like 200?
Yeah, probably like $200 or so.
I'm just saying, if you're in the river, you let me know.
It's a lot of work.
There's no license plate on it.
Never get you one.
No.
They will?
Yeah, you get a license.
Once you do a tire transfer, they give you a license plate.
Yeah. Today?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
All we do is pull over gas and air.
Yeah, you get like a gas can, then gas on it before you leave.
Hmm.
I told you, with my new shop, I'll fucking do the work. I won't charge you much.
Alright.
Now shut the fuck up.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the video over here. I'm gonna talk to Zach about this. And we're gonna do a second video.
Like and subscribe.
Yeah. You wanna say something, Tyler?
Peace out, Girl Scout.
Yeah. Peace out.